So where are we?
I mean, this is the Savannah Bluff Overlook. And this is really one of the important destination spots here at Prairie Garden Trust.
Why is it important?
Well, you know, here you have a really great view of the wild part of the land. I mean, look at this cool valley. Well, this is one of the earliest flowering trees. It's called amelanchier or shadbush, juneberry. There's a bunch of different names, but shadbush is a good one. And these get they look like puffs of popcorn, white popcorn flowers all over here. And when people see them driving along the roads in Missouri, they always say, oh, look at those dogwoods. But they're like 2 or 3 weeks before the dogwoods bloom. And so, and then when you get close, you can see it's a very different looking kind of flower. And then they get fruit, which is one of the most delicious wild fruits.
When will this be in full bloom?
It'll be in full bloom probably, it's breaking bud right now. So I would guess in a week or 10 days.
Oh, you can hear them. Making sort of a squawking sound?
Yeah. Sometimes it sounds kind of, to me, prehistoric. And I can imagine dinosaurs.
Well, that's sort of nature's way, isn't it?
Well, this is man-made, though, here.